Imagine if the sun could give you superpowers, allowing you to run much faster or even fly. That would be amazing, wouldn't it? In our lab, in the Department of Chemistry, we develop nanoparticles, which are 1,000 times smaller than a strand of hair, which have superpowers when exposed to light. We want to use the superpowers to save the planet. We want to replace fossil fuels. We want to use sunlight to control chemical reactions. These nanoparticle superpowers occur as spectacular optical properties. These optical properties make it possible to use the nanoparticles, together with light, to drive, accelerate, and control a variety of chemical reactions. But let me explain why this is important. Unfortunately, humankind has been using fossil and natural resources extensively in an uncontrolled manner. We have pushed our planet to the brink of a cliff. There is no plan B, and there is no planet B. Our only option is to turn to a more sustainable and circular economy based on eliminating waste and the continual use of resources. Chemistry plays a leading role towards this goal, and the development of efficient and sustainable chemical reactions is the key to addressing this important challenge. In this context, the spectacular optical properties of the nanoparticles that we study can enable efficient and sustainable chemical reactions powered by sunlight. Chemical reactions are processes that turn one substance into another. Chemical reactions are essential in our world and society. Everything around us, like milk, soap, medicines, fertilizers, polymers and fuels, is produced by chemical reactions. Also, our life depends on various chemical reactions that occur all the time in our body. Without chemical reactions, we would not exist, our planet would not exist, and we would not be alive. In some cases, chemical reactions need a lot of energy to happen. It is as if a turtle had to run a marathon. This energy is usually provided by using high temperatures and high pressures. This uses a lot of energy resources, costs a lot of money, takes a long time, and it's bad for the environment. But imagine if we could replace the turtle running our marathon with Superman. The nanoparticles are like Superman. In this case, our race can be completed much faster. Thus, much less energy, time, and money are needed for the reaction to be completed. This is exactly the goal of catalysis, which refers to the acceleration of chemical reactions by using a substance known as a catalyst. Because catalysis is involved in the synthesis of over 85% of all chemicals produced today, new developments in catalysis will have a massive impact. Due to the large volumes of converted materials, improvements in catalytic processes will greatly affect technological, economic, and environmental impacts. Catalysis can and will pave the way for a sustainable future and circular economy. It can allow for less energy consumption and the use of greener and milder conditions in several industrial processes. It will also allow us to minimize the generation of waste, to improve the utilization of raw materials, and to enable the transition from fossil to renewable feedstocks. In terms of practical applications, more efficient and sustainable chemical reactions through catalysis can significantly improve current processes in the pharmaceutical, petrochemical, and environmental industries. They can also contribute to supply clean water and to generate fuels from sustainable resources. Other applications include to degrade plastics into molecules that can serve as precursors to the pharmaceutical and energy industries, and providing important strategies to use CO2 and biomass as raw materials to generate important molecules such as liquid fuels. Now, imagine if the energy required to drive catalytic processes could be harvested directly from sunlight. In this case, the possibility of replacing current industrial processes based on fossil fuels by converting sunlight into chemical energy could become a reality. This will change the world as we know it. And that's exactly what we are studying in our lab. We want to replace the use of fossil fuels with sunlight to drive sustainable chemical reactions. We are working towards this goal by developing nanoparticles that, when exposed to light, allows better, faster, more efficient, and selective chemical reactions through catalysis. We are studying nanoparticle designs that can pave the way for the use of sunlight as a clean, sustainable, and endless source of energy to control chemical reactions. But how is this possible? This is possible because some nanoparticles, such as gold, silver, and copper, display outstanding optical properties that arise from the unique way that they interact with light on the nanoscale. These nanoparticles are referred to as plasmonic nanoparticles, and these properties have been employed in several applications, including therapies for cancer treatment and, more recently, the detection of COVID-19. Interestingly, it has been recently shown that these optical properties enable these nanoparticles to capture energy from light, just like an antenna, and use this energy to drive, accelerate, and control a myriad of chemical transformations. This provides a pathway to solar-driven chemistry. One important limitation in this area is that nanoparticles with the best optical properties, or the best antennas, are often not so good catalysts. Just like in a marriage, one person can be an excellent cook, but hates shopping for food, while the other person hates cooking and enjoys doing groceries very much. The two people can then complement each other while enabling the overcoming of each other's limitations. This way, we can have the best of both worlds in a single home, the best cook and the best grocery shopper. Similarly, in our nanoparticle systems, we can have a plasmonic part that acts as an antenna harvesting the energy from light, and a catalytic part, which uses this energy to control chemical reactions and enabling solar-driven chemistry. Therefore, these components can marry spectacular optical and catalytic properties in a single nanoparticle system. I believe our research will enable breakthroughs in terms of energy efficiency that are not possible in conventional or state-of-the-art nanoparticles. Moreover, it can open new frontiers in the field of solar-driven chemistry with discoveries in terms of reactivities and reaction selectivity. Humans have brought this planet to the brink of a cliff through its vast use of fossil resources and natural resources. We must turn to a more sustainable and circular economy. Today's society needs to prepare itself for a healthier future with plenty of food and medicines for all, in a lot of energy and resources to enable our growing development. Chemistry is ready to take a leading role in tackling this global challenge. Let us bring the dream of a sustainable world closer to reality with designer nanoparticles, light, and solar-driven chemistry.